Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Carl Thormeyer.
SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz shows two things. First of all, it's raining, and second of all, the surf's up, at least in the south-facing beaches. Let's go ahead and take a look at the satellite picture for the last 24 hours off the California coast. And what was a blob of clouds actually was a storm, but it's really wrapped up now as it's parked itself right off the coast of central California, and you can see how wrapped up it is, and you have some drier air and swinging around this low pressure as well. So what we're talking about here is the worst rain and clouds are over us right now, and gradually this should move eastward, and as it does, the clear slot to the west should come across us and we'll have just a period of showers. Now, futurecast shows the showers moving inland actually during the course of the day today, and here's the low off the coast, and as we move on into tomorrow, most of the showers stay offshore, but again, we will still have some scattered showers in the viewing area itself. And then as we move this on further into Monday, we bring the low pressure system across us Monday morning. So we'll probably get some showers with that as that happens. Then it gets out of the way. Another weak little system comes through Tuesday evening, but we don't expect any rain with that. And then after that, it's back to normal June weather, I think. So we'll just have to get rid of this present storm. Now, actually, it's not all bad to have this rain because it keeps the fire season from getting too bad and keeps the ground damp, and we won't have as many fires, hopefully, this year. Now, microcast wind and rain forecast. Here's Monterey Bay, and you know I'm going to switch over to this side because as we move the rain out, rain moves on out by this afternoon, just showery for the next day and a half, tonight and tomorrow. And then toward the end of the period, and I should have stayed where I was, there's more rain coming in. This is the rain that will come across on Monday morning. So it's going to be hit and miss after we get rid of the current rain. Now, as far as temperatures are concerned, we're looking at mid-60s to low-60s in the Bay Area. And in the Santa Clara Valley, mid-60s, not a lot of variety. And same pretty much down in the Salinas Valley, right around 65 degrees. And it's really rare to have temperatures in June this close together for highs. Only the low 60s along the ocean. And up in the Santa Cruz County area, well, we'll say low to mid 60s. So very uniform throughout the area, regardless of elevation or whatever. Now, we have a small craft advisory actually outside the bay, but we have that southerly swell coming up, and it's getting pretty good out there at the south-facing beaches. And here's our SkyCam 8 right now in Santa Cruz, and you can see how the surf is looking pretty good, but in Long Monterey, it should be actually pretty quiet. So we're going to say morning rain, which will taper off into showery periods this afternoon with some afternoon sunshine, most areas, and then mostly cloudy tonight with a chance of a shower. And then tomorrow, variable clouds again, some showers around the viewing area, maybe even an isolated thunderstorm. And then as we get into Monday morning, a little bit more rain, and then we start clearing up and clearing on out. And toward the end of the week, I think we'll have the low clouds back and more like normal June weather.
Okay, but nothing too big, just some rain here and there.
Yeah, it's not unusual to get rain in June. It doesn't happen every year, but
nothing too surprising.
We really shouldn't get too excited about it.
All right, very good. Thank you, Carl.